Minor injuries were reported after a motorcycle and a moving truck collided in West Fargo this morning. At around 10:20 a.m., the West Fargo Police Department responded to a call of a medical emergency at Main Avenue East and 17th Street East. According to police, upon arrival, they discovered a motorcycle had struck the back of a moving truck.
The motorcycle driver was transferred to a local hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. An investigation is currently underway.